But I think there was another spot out here. Go ahead and do this now. While we're out and about. Thanks for helping there, Barrett. I saw you. Not in the party, so he's just hanging out. Well, I didn't do a whole lot that fight. I kind of just swung my sword around.
Hey, glad to see Shinra hasn't got you yet.
Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something? I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. Think you could find and deal with it?
What do you know about it?
Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust.
How do you know Broden?
The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up. And I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and AVALANCHE. Impressive the way that committee's able to connect people. Appreciate it. That your dog there?
Might have a pet him?
I don't, but he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you.
Something tells me he's not off bark.
Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
God damn, he's just going right to work. Don't give a fuck.
Here.
So?
It's been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you.
Chocobo! Ooh. Get around 13!
What? Well, I still have a faint impression of the scent. Together, we can find the beast.
Red 13's jealous. Love it. Loving this fucking music, by the way.
Chocobo has led us this far after all.
Right. See, that's what I like about Red the thing. He might get jealous from the chocobo, but at the end of the day, he knows if he's not being useful, let the thing being useful, you know what I mean? I hope that made sense. You know what I mean?
I can help guide the bird, ensure it doesn't stray.
He's still trying to find himself useful though. Hold up, we got another problem. Okay, I get some sort of like Wii game vibes from this thing, but whatevs. or Switch game, I guess? Whatever.
Cloud, by analyzing the Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. This chip likely contains an exceptionally rare formula. I recommend searching for it.
Okay. This is gonna be a long fucking game, isn't it? This game might take up the rest of my, rest of the year. Okay. What we got here? Assessing. We need to get better on the assessing thing. Okay, he's just immune to stuff. Got it. Double focus thrust. I missed. Heal up.
Looking for me?
Of course, it's so fucking useless.
One more shot. That's it. This is where you go.
Nice. Oh my goodness.
I will survive. A scratch. Here.
Hold up. We have a problem here. Just keep running. I have an idea. I have an idea. All right. Backline command. No. We can't do that. We gotta pick these guys up.
This fight isn't over.
All right, we lost.
You turned out to be.
All right, well, we try from last battle. We can beat this thing. Let me just get up in gamer mode here. Set up. Get out of there. We need that. What does he have for spells? Thunder? Yeah, we can use some thunder. Thunder. bodyguard.
Can you take over for
all the time?
I need health, buddy. Focus thrust. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. That's gonna suck. Fuck. Go for it. Fucking ear splitting howl. That is insane, dude. Like, I'm not really sure what to do about that move. Just don't get hit. I'm thinking Team Avalanche. Want Team Avalanche out here, but we need to fucking change these guys' materias. Because they have nothing. Alright. Team Avalanche out here. Focus thrust. Put a Tifa. Oh my god.
You're up.
Oh, run. Watch and learn.
I got it. Don't overdo it.
Yeah, this move right there, that's the move that keeps getting me. And it's gonna get me again. Yeah, I just can't, there's nothing I can do. That move.
Be careful.
I'll take care of the rest.
Gotta stick it out to the end.
Like, you literally just gotta run. Get him, Aerith. Even then, you still can't outrun it. He hit Red 13. Red 13 is not even in the fight. What are we doing here? I saw Red 13 get hit. Don't fucking play dumb. Ah, fuck, bro.
You're up.
What am I supposed to do?
Let's turn this around.
I'll
Can I hit a prayer? No. I need people up.
We still got a job to do.
Fight through it. Hear it.
Here it comes.
All right, cool. Do here.
Nothing personal.
It's kind of personal, I ain't gonna lie to you.
You're done.
If there ever was one that was personal, this person. This fucking bullshit move. Yep. Bullshit move. So if we can get him staggered, we have a chance. And I got my staggered team out there. Oh boy. Keep her going, here we go.
Deal with that.
Bring it home!
Hang back.
Too easy.
Sorry, should have paid more attention.
We're fine.
Fight left in you, Gura.
Fight through it. No holding back.
Yeah. Not ideal, but we're good. Definitely not ideal. Definitely not ideal. Are you fucking kidding me?
Great.
Sarah, you need to get this mist potion off. Might work out.
You're in for a show.
I think I used the wrong one, but whatever. Yeah, pick up Cloud. Pick them both up, actually. That kind of worked out.
I know you can fight through it. No.
I'm triple slashing. I'm going for it. Yeah! Dumb! That was hard.
What?
It's my sense of smell. Since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent. Now, though... Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
All that matters is that we got the fucking dub there. I'll be real with you, Chief. Oh, dude, a chocobo does it even faster than Cloud does! I break for chocobos! Hell yeah. Dismount, and we are going to pet him first off. That's important. Then we're gonna rest. Because we lost a lot of damage. Yeah, I don't care about the cushion. Oh yeah, put it down for your ass, Cloud. Put it down for your ass. I love it. That's awesome.
The video is over. Thank you for watching, but it's over. Subscribe for more stuff and then like other videos and watch other videos and stuff. I don't know. Just thank you. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Later.